This is a food market slash drink market. Very famous noodle bowls and make noodle. Just restaurant after restaurant, food tasting. This whole area is old factory. You can see the old factory building here. So this is all one old factory, converted now into nothing but restaurants and shops. Nice decorations, coffee, restaurant. Shop after shop. Selling just the local stuff. Teapots. Here making clay pots. Just you can see his old factory, just converted over into now, like they do in the West, into a shopping center. Beautiful bridge above. So much pottery shops. If it's not the restaurant, it's a pottery shop. Cups, bowls, different kind of teapots. Lucky money froggies. Hello, meow meow. Interesting. Dragon or meow meow? Thank you. Just an old factory on a hillside, now converted into nothing but shops. Restaurants. Dried meat. Cakes, juices. More restaurants. More shops selling pottery. Selling big noodle. Mostly just pottery restaurants. Have the big carcass. Pizza shop, but everybody mostly buy noodle. Animals, meow meows, this one, that one, dogs, pigs. More food shops. As I said, you can see it's an old factory converted. Just turned into a little shopping market. All the to-go's waiting to get picked up by the delivery guys. Back out to the front, to the main street. All the beautiful flowers, all the steps, but you can see the same factory across the ways. When they go out of business, they turn into something like this. Stop recording.